This is Elizabeth Catlett. It's called Elizabeth Tribute. And Elizabeth Catlett, like Louise Bourgeois, passed away very recently at the age of 97. I think Louise was 99. I just was mad for her. I mean, she just was such a strong, but just a very peaceful, you know, and she had such a life. You know, she was born in Washington, D.C., African-American woman, and she got all kinds of awards as an artist and scholarships and so on, but of course, you know, there was no opportunity. And she got a grant to go to Mexico to study, and she met and fell in love with the Mexican painter Francisco Mora. And he was part of the circle of activists of Rivera and Frida Kahlo and all those people. And so she moved to Mexico and raised three sons. And because of her politics in Mexico, she was then restricted from re-entering the U.S. in the, you know, in the McCarthy period and so on. And she was arrested in Mexico by U.S. Embassy officials and so on. So she had a life, you know, and her career blossomed late, like Louise Bourgeois. And I felt that all of that was in her presence, like that was all dust, you know, that was just all what made her the strong, beautiful character that she was. A lot of her work from a certain period was first, she did a lot of Mexican women, then she did basically a lot of black women. That was what her work was about. And so there's these beautiful carved wood and bronze figures of these kind of striding, strutting, you know, very full-figured, beautiful women with the cloth is kind of draping and the hips are swaying and high heels. And so I felt like I wanted to give her that. I mean, when I saw her, she was in a trench coat, you know, but she was probably 85 or 89 or something. And so that's what I wanted to bring, that vitality to her sculpture and the pride of her face, the head uplifted. And this at the moment I recarved this so it's not quite fitting right, but that will be a hand in the pocket, like a fist in the pocket. So it's the idea of the strength. That scene with a cane when I met her. And I thought of the cane also as a kind of, you know, if you think of Oscar Wilde or Winston Churchill, it becomes a motif of, I don't know, just kind of the great man, in this case, the grand dame, you know, the kind of elder statesman female version.